Hello again, everybody, and what's up? It's Felicia Green here, or Catherine, and yeah. So, yeah, guys, so, Sober Oreo requested me to do this reaction, but I was going to do this reaction anyway, since, this is an MEP that I was in, and, yeah, I already watched it, but I just wanted to do a reaction to it since I'm in it. And, this is the Rainbownette MEP, and it's the Hey You full MEP, and, yeah, it's the song Hey You. And, yeah, I'm just gonna do a reaction to it, and just get my thoughts on it, even though I already watched it, but just, you know, just watch it and get my thoughts on it. So, yeah. And I really love the intro though, like all the sparkles. In the beginning, it's like, it's like very pretty. So. You always see the beauty in a passing crowd. And I love her parts, like, and her riddles parts. Her parts are very beautiful. The parts are so beautiful, like, honestly. Like, I love, like, the blue fix that she put on it. Like, it's so beautiful. I like the effects that this person has. Oh, wait, this is Emma. I'm sleeping. This is Emma Riddle. But I really love her effects that she uses. This is really beautiful. Like her effects. I just really like it. And I also love several of these parts on this range. Sorry guys, Caesar text. But yeah, her parts are really beautiful. And, sorry if I get a little distracted, but, this is my part, guys. So yes. This part is mine. Not as good as everyone else's, but yeah, I think it turned out pretty good, I guess. What the hell? What the frick? Okay. I'm sorry about that. Okay, guys, I'm very sorry about that. Let's rewind this to my part. Let's not. Okay, I'm very sorry. I don't know what happened. Okay. Let me text Caesar so he doesn't think that I hate him. Sorry guys, I know I'm supposed to be watching the movie, but I don't want to see his look. I hate him, so. I really love the rain though. The rain is very, very pretty. Christy's Amy's hair is really pretty, and she was very creative actually. With her parts, like I can't be that creative. Like, yeah. But yeah. Sorry, I kind of wasn't paying attention right there, but I didn't want Caesar to think I hated him, because if I don't text him, he thinks that I hate him or something, but that was MEP. I'm sorry I wasn't paying attention again, and sorry that that thing popped up. That was, like, for my ad block and all that. Apparently, it updated. So this was the Rainbownette MEP, and honestly, everyone who joined it, they did a fantastic job. It turned out so beautiful. I'm very glad I got to be in this MEP, and I'm glad I got to help out. Even though my part wasn't, like, that beautiful or that good as everyone else's was. I'm not that creative. Like, I'm not really a creative person. I mostly, like, try to, like, follow, like, the rules because that's what I mostly, like, try to do. I'm just not a creative person. I just mostly try to follow the rules when it comes to MEPs. I just don't want to get replaced. But for some MEP parts, I think I am kind of creative. It really depends. I think it kind of depends what I'm, like, editing. It kind of depends, actually. So I guess some of them I kind of am creative, but it kind of depends what I'm editing. But, you know, anyways... everyone, they did a really fantastic job. This MEP turned out so beautiful and so amazing. I'm really glad I got to be a part of it. I'm really glad I got to help out. And I can't wait for the Rary Brit MEP, which I'm probably going to get my part done. I don't know when. But, I have a lot of MEP parts to do, so... Whew, so I don't know, but I'll try to get it done, hopefully, and yeah, hopefully I'll get it done, so yeah. So yeah, guys, anyways, that was my reaction to this MEP, the Rainbownette MEP 1000, so yeah. So yeah, it turned out so beautiful, everyone did a fantastic job, and it just turned out really great. So yeah, I'm glad I got to help out. So yeah. So yeah, guys, I hope you all liked it too. So yeah. So yeah, guys. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this reaction. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, this is Felicia Green signing out. So yeah, so bye guys. I love y'all. Bye.